Let us study about the bound charges on dielectric surface in a capacitor. We already studied about dielectric insertion in a parallel plate capacitor. Say, this is a capacitor in which a dielectric slab is inserted, which is of surface area exactly equal to the plate area. In this situation, say, if the capacitor plates are having charges minus Q and plus Q, we know that these charges are uniformly distributed on the inner surface of these plates, and due to these charges an electric field exists between the plates, and when the electric field passes through the dielectric, it causes polarization in the dielectric, due to which inside the dielectric the electric field reduces. And due to this electric field which is applied on the dielectric slab, here we can see bound charges appear, which we have studied in the section of electrostatics. Opposite polarity bound charges appear in front of these plates. Say these are minus QI and plus QI respectively. Then in this situation we can say, which we already studied, that is bound charges on dielectric surface have a surface density given as, this we already studied that the surface density of bound charges, which we generally term as sigma induced, it is given as epsilon naught E 1 minus 1 by K, if K is the dielectric constant of this dielectric slab. Here E is the external electric field which is polarizing the dipoles of the dielectric, and here you can directly write electric field due to free charges on capacitor plates is this electric field. We know well that it is given as Q by A epsilon naught, we already studied. So in this situation bound charges can be directly calculated as bound charges on the dielectric surface. This can be written as QI, which is equals to sigma I multiplied by the area of this dielectric surface. Say it is of area A, and on substituting the value, this epsilon naught EA 1 minus 1 by K. So here directly we get the value of the induced charges or bound charges on the surface of dielectric. Here if you substitute the value of E as Q by A epsilon naught, this A epsilon naught gets cancelled out and it is Q 1 minus 1 by K. So this is quite a useful result, that is whenever an electric field incident normally on the surface of a dielectric, the induced charge surface density on the dielectric surface is given by this expression, which we already obtained in the section of electrostatics, or this can also be directly calculated by using Gauss law over a small surface on the considered on the dielectric region, which I am leaving as an exercise for you to apply Gauss law and calculate the same result, which can be handled very easily. Or here I have obtained the magnitude of bound charges by using the concept of polarization of dielectrics.